Nice. All right, hang on. I'm gonna do a hard save here. Let's see if we could tree. Let's take a little quick peek here, chat.
Heard they were forming the Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften.
You there? Might consider. We're looking for someone myself. In Wyfron, and we'll pay good money for information.
Okay, who are you looking for?
A foreigner in these lands, Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Wyfron, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Why are you?
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
And why are you?
We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city.
Okay.
You have news of our quarry.
Okay, workbench. The blacksmith forge is used to create new weapons and armor for raw materials. Okay. Jewelry. Danny? Choose an item. Oh, wait a minute. No? Oh, okay. So I need to go from ore to ingots. Okay. So how do I... You're right. Blacksmith Forge. Fittings. Millennius. At your right. A grindstone. Tanning rack. Workbench. Wait a minute, you can use the grindstone to improve weapons. All improvements require specific materials, which you can buy or find. You can do that to a bow. Black dome thingy, look up. Oh, the smelter, okay. At a smelter, you can smelt ore and raw materials into metal ingots, and which are required to create improved weapons. Okay. Two for one. Yo. And it requires two anyway. Yeah, no, I'll save. I'm only gonna focus in on gold. But yeah, if it's still two for each. Somehow I imagined back in the day when this game first came out, doing something like this would take so much longer.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Or inside.
In smithing XP based on the total price you make, so gold rings should be the best. Okay. Alrighty. You think this sort of like transmutation would be outlawed, right? That are just gold no longer becomes valuable. Cause you know, sort of break the economy. That strange wizard guy doing that thing over again. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Wait, your stream crashed both the Twitch app and the Twitch on the browser. How, wait? I have no idea. Twitch saw what I was doing and they're like,
he can't! Don't let him!
Which is weird because I'm getting no drop frames on my end. We dropped it down to 720. It's easier on you guys. And then I did a few things codec wise to try to make it look better. Like visually speaking. How much? Okay, how much do we have left? Okay, we got 30 total ore. Oh, I guess that was it. Is that it? I think that was the last one. Oh God. Did they not think about doing multiple like ores at a time? You can buy ore and the veins replenished after a month, I believe. Oh, okay. So then we just go back to that after a while. Noise. Eddie noise. Make one of those. Yes, and then that's the level that we need. Oh, the sneakening. Or actually, never mind. I actually already got it. Oh, actually, hold up. Archery, though, should have gotten up. It did. Zooming in the bow slows down time. Recover twice as many arrows from dead bodies. That's real good. Arrows stagger all but the largest opponents 50% of the time. Can draw a bow faster. Able to move fast with a drawn bow. Paralyzing. Okay. Actually, hold on. Is that... Yeah, let's do just... I'm always down for raw damage. Like a straight raw damage is good. All right, it's like 1 in the morning, so let's go ahead and do that. At some point into smithing, it's the only way to get the 2 best armor tiers.
Oh, you're a wizard? I mean, you cast that spell just now, yeah? I was hoping you could make me invisible or something. Can you make me invisible?
Sure, kid. Poof. You're invisible.
Aww. you could do it.
Oh, well, it did the wrong one.
I'll just have to think of something else then. Bye.
I wanted to do the poof. I wanted to do the poof, chat. I wanted to do the poof.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men.
Was the name ever in question?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Didn't think it would be. Okay. We gotta find a jeweler. Either that or go back to the Arl.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Or inside.
I take it his wife's a blacksmith and he's just a vendor. Because he just seems
mercenary work? It might suit you.
Uncomfortable. As a... Yeah. She knows how to craft and forge. And he just... stands there.
Shame, isn't it?
Foof!
Rule! Nob!
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
I'm sorry, I said nub and it was offensive. Won't happen again.
Good. Glad we straightened that out.
I love how the response below that is, well, there is more to come, alright?
Poof!
By all I hold sacred, that's a shout. Like the Greybeards on their mountain.
Oh! So I knew they were on a mountain. I just... All the mountains look pretty tall. Enchantment? Enchantment grants a target for 10 points. Targets on fire take extra damage. Ooh. Now I wonder if I put this with fire damage, and then I do what? Oh, it's the amount of charges dependent upon. Oh, if I do this, and then we do soul gem. Okay, that makes sense. Let's rename this. And enchantment.
Decent enchantment. But keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Yeah, I think I've noticed that.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility.
If you use better soul gems, it gives more charges. Now, I can re-enchant something, right? Like, once you put an enchantment on, you can then put another enchantment on.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Got a little bit of money I can sell here. Actually, do you have
spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them?
He's got a greater, but it's empty. Who's got a grand? And it's expensive. Woo! Only with 100 enchantment. Okay. So I gotta be careful what I enchant then. To be mindful.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the Watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon. Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn?
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
Nada. When the dragon died, it absorbed some kind of power from it. I don't know.
It's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thum or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Yeah, they said that was a cult snap.
Summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are
a troll up there?
Traditions that go back to the
see, now I want to see.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeard's business.
How is the troll harder than the, lich dragonborn creature that we fought?
It revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately.
Hrothgar?
There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once.
4 HP, faster, harder to dodge, hits fast and for a lot of damage. It can't really cheese. Place.
Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
The one that gave me the house
for
free.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Okay. I do want to go take a look at this real quick. Also, House Carl,
Father
Lydia.
Says I'm too young to train with this.
You Lydia?
The Jarl has appointed me to be your House Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
What is that? What is that?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Oh, nice. Also, armor looks really badass on her. I'm a Thane? What does that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Oh, so she's an indentured servant. Follow me and eat home?
Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Oh, you can't have more than... Oh, right. Okay. All right, if I wanted to go Hrothgar. Oh. Oh, wow. Speak with the Greybeard. Huh. That might be the fastest way up there. Whoever designed the spiders in this game, they're truly, truly, truly terrible person. Like, look, I'm normally fine with creepy crawlies, right? But some of them are a little too big. I'm a little too fuzzy. time. I was like, burning less than 4 hours. Yep. And we use that on a spigot. That's just instantly going to heal. And hurt real bad. Woo! I need help. I need help. I'm dead. Expert difficulty. A little bit on the oof. So is there an easier way to get up there? Elgin? It almost looks like it wraps around here, goes down. Maybe we got a Helgen. Try that. Seek out the radiant. Let's go. Still don't have my boots on. Hold on. There we go. Let's be fair. A Spriggan is able to kick my ass. If you go the correct way and stop and interact with every stone, no wild animal will attack you. One in-game mirror, I believe. Easy to go from Riften? You mean Riverwood? Are you talking about Winter's Mute? To get to the Greybeards? Like Riften is Windhelm. Yeah, it's like right there. Oh, okay. We're gonna have some kids chat.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Fishing? Yes? Yes, fishing.
You have questions?
Twins in deep water.
I would like to improve my fishing skills. Could you teach me?
Of course.
Entire list of fish to catch, but I only just learned how to fish.
That doesn't change anything.
Wait, is that Geralt? Should I cook them for you all?
What? No!
Relax, I was joking.
You expect me to believe that?
Okay, so these are like canned responses. First, you tend... So the fish you tend at the fishery must be very important to you.
It speaks the truth.
I'll bring them back.
My thanks to you.
You
need to leave. You need to leave.
You need to leave. Mm-hmm. You need to leave. You must leave immediately. You can't fish here. You should not fish here.
Remove it. Got on the wrong side, didn't I? Wait. I mean, is one of these Elgin Iverson? If I go the other side, let's see if there'll be a message. Feels like a path. The hell? Oh! Dragon! Oh! No! They're just gonna show up now, huh? He is setting something on fire.
Come down here and fight me. You coward!
Oh god. Oh god! I got it. Please tell me he can't run away. Cause that would be terrible. Nope, I don't think he's gonna run away.
Yes!
Oh, that felt good, okay. Dragonborn.
Yes. Give me the power.
It looks like it was going in somebody else. Okay, that's okay.
Foof.
I still only have foof, don't I? Oh, foof.
Chokes.
Man, I thought I had more. So beware of dragon. Yeah, where's my companion? Is she still alive? You know, I don't know where my companion's at. What's the problem? I imagine she's safe. Sound. What the hell is this? Okay, this looks important. Why is this a thing? Okay, so now the question becomes, are dragons space dragons? And that's the location where they landed. You never know. I don't know. Might be. Hey guys. Don't mind me. Random stranger walking on through. Good chance our companion's dead or stuck. I'm hoping she's stuck. If she's dead, I'd get my money back. I mean, she's not gonna use it, right? Right. Okay, I'm gonna let that happen. All right, we'll get to that village and we'll probably call it for today. Tomorrow, if everything goes okay, we'll have more Skyrim in the morning and we'll try to finish up Long Dark in the afternoon. And we'll go back to some Slime Rancher and code the codes of Slime Rancher. Oh, there is something here, I think. Yeah. Gurban's Hall? That seems suspicious. Ooh, this is kind of pretty. Okay, so if I fast travel to this, would she pop back up? She's alive! She got stuck! Hello.
Yes?
Okay. Nobody talk about a pilgrimage or nothing? No? Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, you know what? Hang on.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Klimek?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the roads get dangerous.
Okay, so the shrines, those are the things we had to keep an eye on, yeah? That he's the better follower, though? Does she have a story, though? Before the birth of men, the dragons ruled all Mundus. Their word was the voice, and they spoke only for true needs. The voice could blot out the sky and flood the land. So they weren't like a snarky talker like me. Oh. Ooh, you want some? No. Oh shit. Yo, the trolls are the least of my concerns when the frickin' spooters are more dangerous. You get the best companion kind of early in the Dawnguard DLC, but do the companions first at least to test the werewolf form and then look at the perks. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do, chat. Here's what we're gonna do.